We are keeping a close eye on our storm tracker forecast for the weekend.
And with fingers crossed. But with rain in the mix, preparations could be challenging out there. Mike Valenti has more from Mason County in the LEX 18 Big Story at 5.
The director of emergency management here says the only thing to do now is wait and see. That's because, as he puts it, the forecast appears to be a little quirky, and it's not clear where this storm will hit. If it's further north, Maysville will most likely just get rain, and they wouldn't need to pre-treat the roads. Further south, though, you're looking at the potential of 3 to 4 inches of snow. The worst-case scenario is a wintry mix, where the rain starts and then the temperature dips.
It's going to be a freezing event at that point. The roads are going to be slick with black ice. The salt will be ineffective for the most part. The other problem is that, on top of that, if we do end up getting the snow event, then you've got snow on top of the ice.
And he cautions that with the potential for snow this weekend, the time to prepare is now. Covering the news in Mason County, from the LAX 18 Mobile Newsroom, back to you.